A few moments later.
So, hey guys, first time vlogging here. Currently walking back from the merch store, and of course, once in a lifetime, you gotta go all out. So I did. As my sister and my cousin. Yeah, my sister's holding my poster, and currently walking through this like quiet place. This building's been constructed or under construction, but yeah, it's pretty windy and it's like the roads are like either going downhill or uphill. So, yeah, I don't know if you guys could hear me, but yeah, it's too windy. But we're almost there at our hotel. And I'm gonna do an unboxing and what's in the bag, you know, of what I copped. So yeah, I'll see you guys later.
So, what I bought is a light stick, a towel, a mouth mask, a Blackpink poster, and then this long sleeve that says Blackpink in your area. And then on the back, it lists like all of the concerts. Yeah, that's about it. Yeah. So, we're currently at Miniso. And there's so much stuff, it's like heaven. And so far, this is what I got. Teddy bear. Bought water bottle. And then, yeah. That's all I'm spending. I don't really want to vlog in here, so I'll talk to you guys later. Bye. Damage has been done, boys. The Minsu shop. Heck yeah. See? There's the mall. This is under the same company as Polaport, but you know, still looks big. Looks like there's a lot more shops and there's a lot more people. Hello. So I just got back from the mall and I'm currently unpacking all my things and packing it already, trying to fit everything to see if everything fits actually. Because we all know, like, I bought so much stuff, but yeah, after that I'm gonna go eat and then change and go to the venue. And yeah, so peace out. I'll see you guys later. Hit you with that do-do-do-do-do.
God, we in this bitch. Holy shit.
Woo! Shit, we just realized how close we are. Holy fuck. We could like... Holy shit!
We're really close. And Lisa's gonna perform Swalla La La there.
Oh my god!
Holy shit.
Yeah!
team Volta with you in your area, Hamilton. I'm so, so happy to see all of you guys. And have fun tonight. I always think it's amazing how Jenny pulls off the extremely long title for us every show. Give her a clap, guys.
Jenny!
Welcome to the clapping.
Give me all of that. I don't know what to do without you.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
I don't know what to do without you.
Korean name on it, but it's like an upside down.
Hey! Oh!
Can I kick it?
Yeah!
Can I kick it?
Yeah! Yeah!
Oh, yeah. We had got out. I'm taking time over getting one. Kayla, how was it?
Man, I'm fucking dead.
Did you enjoy it?
It was so good.
So now we're kind of confused over where to go, but yeah. I'll just
update you guys later.
Bye. So, update. We're lining up. My cousin's lining up for the merch. No. Just technically a line, but people are just like bunched up. So, yeah. I'll just come back again when we're back at the hotel. Bye.
So, hey guys, welcome back. It's currently 12:11, and
I'm done packing. Right over there in that corner. Yeah, we are here chilling. We're leaving in 4 hours. We're checking out. So I'm eating Kit Kat. Beyond their phone. Of course. Yeah. I really have fun watching this concert. Yeah. At the airport. Bye.
So it's currently 11:53 p.m. It's been 6 days now since the concert, and right now I just got done editing the vlog. And if you've made it up to this point, thank you very much. I really do appreciate it because you watched the whole thing. Maybe, I don't know, maybe you just skipped it, but yeah, I'm just taking this video to end the vlog off. And yeah, I hope you guys liked the vlog. If you guys did, give it a thumbs up. If you guys didn't, then it's okay. Give it a dislike. And I hope you guys click the subscribe button down below, actually. So yeah, peace out. Good night.